Jeremy Roenick. Here's the hit last weekend as Corlea came in for the initial contact, and Blake with a vicious cross check to the back of the head that put Corlea down, and that resulted in the two-game suspension.